Hello and welcome back to Let's Do a Bunch of Tiny Things on Eos. I mean, Mass Effect Andromeda. Where are we going? We want to... What would that be? Reverse, so that would be a left. And hit this beacon. 4 out of 5. We have 4 out of 5, so then this is 5, yeah, because there's nothing else highlighted. Cool, so then we'll have all the beacons. Started by technician Eric Camber. Every time we do it, we get a little message from his daughter, and for some reason, Ryder is weirded out by that. Go figure. I guess this is a road?
Harper, you work too hard.
At least I get paid.
Huh. He doesn't get paid? Okay, we want to turn left now. There we go. We's ahead of right for it. Were we already over here? I think so. Whoa, whoa. We haven't been over here. Nice stairs. Anybody need ammo?
Stuff? I think that's a remnant device.
I advise scanning it, Pathfinder.
I will scan it, thank you.
What's
remnant data core node.
Judging by the damage, the Kett were extracting data. This core is too damaged to properly read what they received.
Then we'll just have to find more.
Unrecognized hardware, cellular encoding, bioceramic bonding, and the frame is an unknown alloy. Portable data storage, theoretical. Mostly unreadable due to technological mismatch. Recording available data. Now this is what those Kett devices we're supposed to find periodically. So it's a good thing we stopped over here. Still have to find this thing, which is... Was that another scanning thing? Did it just let me scan again? Let me see. According to what it's supposed to be over there. Oh yeah, no, we're not too close to it. I guess we have to go down? Well, there's another road, isn't there? So, yeah. Whoops. Whoa! Ah! Holy hell!
The outlet's fire. You can see it from almost anywhere.
Okay. Well, now it's up. Ah.
So, the old Pathfinder, did he have any deep, dark secrets?
Everyone has a few.
Forget that stick up your ass for once. He's gone. No harm sharing the juicy stuff.
Go kiss a gun barrel.
Ha! You see, Ryder? That's loyalty.
That's funny. Is there anything interesting over here? I know I was supposed to, like, hack Kett terminals and stuff. I don't think we found any more. The Kett terminals is one of those things that it's not marked on the map, you just have to find them yourself manually. There's nothing here. And there's nobody here. Is this anything? Wasn't I just over here? I was, wasn't I? No, maybe not. Yeah, more research data. What's this? Apparently nothing. Got some nickel here. Well, I can't take that? Yeah, I actually think I was here, but I guess not. Alright. It's a new area, so... But whenever I find those nickel things, we can always take stuff from them, so I'm not sure what's up with that. It says it's up there. Maybe we can get this little dip here. It's still pretty antsy. Oh, I don't have my... crap. I don't have my all-terrain mode on. Here we go. Oh, damn! Well, I never. Nope, we cannot go over that. Let's see over here then. Go around this, and then up this. Aha! Now if I don't lose... Oh, we can get up that way along. Still...
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
God.
You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
You are obsolete, Sam. Obsolete! I need a replacement Sam. Maybe I can get through here? Oh, depleted! Wow, I mined the hell out of that thing, I guess. Oh, look at that. A little easier to go this way, isn't it? Okie-dokie. Okie-fanokie. What? Oh, that's my mining thing. That way, I'm always confused by that when I see it. I guess I don't mine enough. It's where I'm facing and to the right. Facing this way. It's up on that. Well, let's try to get up on that. I don't know. I have to say, I pretty much like the Nomad. Oh, is that where that thing goes? Wait. Yeah, we can't climb on that with the Nomad. There's another one that's, looks like that one over there looks doable. As long as we can get up, you know, up onto it, it looks like a piece of cake. Just getting up there is a problem. The initial climb up. Where are we? Oh, we're looking at home. Ugh, it's all the way that way. Looking at Prodromos. Not my home. Maybe I can get up. This looks really difficult, doesn't it? I knew we'd run out of steam, but I could have been a contender. Okay, never mind. That's so close though. That's teasing. That's so close, it's teasing. Can I get, like, around or something? How do I get up that friggin' thing? You're ridiculous. Oh, if it's someone's freaking drone or whatever? Is that what it is, the drone? It's the beacon. I figure the last one would be the hardest one. Of course, I'm not completely sure it's on top of that. It might... It's on top of it. Because if I go around this side... It says it's up! There's gotta be an easier way up there. There just has to be, mister! Cool. That looks very mysterious. And, wow. Oh, there's a drone over there. So tempted to just say, screw it, go for the drone. We gotta get this thing. Oh, there's a road up? Did I come? I came from there, though. Oh, I don't know. Didn't I come from there? I gotta check all that stuff out. That looks cool. We can go like... Where is it? It's up there, man. Oh, I kind of got somewhere. Wait. I see it. No! I see it! You don't understand! No! I'll kill you! Oh. what a world. No, I don't want to go. Wait, no. I think I was pressing the wrong way. I'm getting rid... where is it? Here. This is the only way into this loop? Yeah, pretty much. I think so. I'm getting out. I'm kind of... Whatever. Is there anything interesting over here now that we're in here? Because this is like a closed off area. They're completely impenetrable walls from all this side. We maybe could have come over that way. But really, this is the way. It sounds spooky. Like, right? It's like a tiny little canyon, which it is. It should echo like that. Actually, it sounds spooky all over this planet, so never mind that. Okay, let's place the final thing. It's been forever getting to this place. Damn it. Oh, come on. Finally,
another job done, Dad. Reset and hit the next. I'm watching, and I'm proud. Eric Jr., signing off.
Job done, Eric's.
Crying. Aww. Huggy. Oh, don't be... Look, she's so embarrassed. It's okay to be in touch with your feelings, Cora. Get back here. I want to give you huggies. I don't understand. Run all the way back. Wee, 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 wee. Wee, wee, wee. All the way back to the freaking... What about Nomad? You're ridiculous. It's sad. Whatever. I'm trying to give peace supportive. What the hell with this lady? Alright. I don't know. Up or down. What do we have to do over here? Find the drone. Memory trigger. Meet the contact. Ketsbean. Find another drone. Scan minerals. Find drone. Down here is, well, a question mark. Find a drone. Go to a remnant ruin. Scan minerals. Place a second hammer. And find a drone. And we got two forward stations. We're close to this. Well, might as well just go. This kind of ends and then continues, and we could just hit that. Of course, it's not going to be very helpful. It's going to light up our friggin' thing all over the place. Well, there's one all the way over here, too. I didn't see that. There's actually a big area. We were able to act like, search like a quarter of it. The rest just killed us. That's why when I finally got to Vold, I started enjoying it more. Vold was a little dull, to be honest. A Kadara, that's when things kicked in. That's when I'm like... Yeah, I could say this is a good game. I do say it's a good game. I'd give it a 7.5 out of 10. I think I've said that before, but I might not have said it on a video. I might just said it in comments and to people that I, you know, converse with on a regular basis. 7.5 out of 10, I'd say so far. 5 being average. So it's substantially above average. I'd give Mass Effect 1 and 2 like a 9, and Mass Effect 3 an 8.5 because of the sucky ending. Otherwise, it would have a 9 as well. I mean, really, they should have just ended Mass Effect 3 like similar to they ended Mass Effect 1 and 2. Except there's no more threat, and let's celebrate, and all that stuff. That would have been awesome. That would have been the feel-good of the year instead. Blech. But anyway, enough of that. We need to go... I guess the easiest way is to follow the road, so we need to head left and then follow it around. Which involves going down here. Whoa. I don't know if I want to go down that far. Hang on. Is there anything... Is there anything to see down there? A lot of monsters. Interesting rocks. Whoa! Where the... I didn't see where that came from or where it went. Doesn't this loop around and then... It loops around and goes back. I might as well just... jump down there. I just want to see if anything is over here. But if there's a reason to go this way. That's where it loops around and goes back. Oh, there's something over here. Some dudes to come and shoot us. Cool theme. Oh, there is another one? Oh, I see him. Oh, he's not dead. Now he is.
That's that.
Ain't it dead? Anything or... Looks like the windshield of a car. Huh. No. The cat? I don't know. They don't have anything interesting anymore. I want to scan things. You don't understand. It took me a while to get used to scanning things. And now that I scan... I want to scan everything, but... there's nothing to scan. Not with a cat anymore. Not lately, anyway. Alright, let's head back. Gotta go back. I feel like I spent a lot of time and didn't accomplish much. It's more of the same. Just here, weren't we? Or does it all look the same? Are they repeating stuff? Or is it the same stuff? It's... yeah. Well, we haven't gotten this nickel. We've been here. Okay. Well, we're gonna be somewhere new soon. Because we are going there. And then we're gonna see what the question mark is all about. It's a very questionable question mark. Just gonna flip down here. Things will try to attack us.
Too bad there's no time for a swim.
Wonder what it's like on Eos when it rains.
Wouldn't want to go in there.
We do our job. Someone will see it.
Imagine cannonballing right into that water.
I wouldn't think it's that clean. We can cannonball around on top of these guys, though. I'm sure they'll love it. Except there are none of them. Whoa. Oh, there's more. Screw these guys, man. Oh, I missed him.
Whoop!
I killed that one? Cool. You are damaging my vehicle. It's still alive? Holy crap. Alright, I've had it. That's it. Where is it?
That's one dead.
I wasn't sure. These things are annoying. I knew there was a lot of them down here, though. And they just followed us right here. Maybe we'll find another Kett terminal. We're supposed to hack those things. Look at that, got a little seat and everything. How adorable, it's his little, you know, his little hot rod is his, what do you call those things?
Pathfinder, I detect a Kett surveillance device nearby. I recommend destroying it.
I have to get up there first. Hot cycle. It's his hot cycle. Right. Oh, don't fall off that. I have to destroy this? Alright, is it gonna blow up and make a big boom? Watch out, guys. Big boom is coming.
You said that was a surveillance device. What was it for?
Monitoring the colonists. It appears the Kett are gathering data on the initiative.
Already? Can we stop them?
I detect surveillance devices at other camps. Once you locate them, I can determine the best course of action.
Yeah. By default, I'll just blow the whole damn things up anyway. Does it look like I can kind of climb that? No, not really. I want to be on top of it. I'll be the lord of all I survey. Let's look out the lake instead. We can get a good view here. Anything down there? Yeah, it's like... I don't know if it's red because it's reflecting the land, or if it's red because that's the color of the soil underneath the water, or if the water itself is red. If the latter, I'd rather not go swimming in it and go cannonballing and stuff. It's quite alright. So. Where's this plant again? Oh, something blew up over there. Is that one of the drones?
Pathfinder, I detect a Kett camp ahead.
You detect a Kett camp. Yep, there they be. I always get disoriented when I jump out of here.
Hostiles ahead!
Nice. I usually don't get those things.
Oh.
We're not done yet. You're screaming, but you're hiding behind cover. What? Did you say surrender? Kinda late for that, huh? Ooh, lithium.
I detect a Kett surveillance device pathfinder. Destroying it would be the best course of action.
Yeah. I had a feeling you'd say destroy it every time. I mean, you say you'll find different sources of action, but... So they all did, like, destroying their vehicles here? What's going on? You must be even more horrible than I am in driving the Nomad. Alright, let's blow it up.
These devices appear to be feeding colonist data to a central location.
Can you give me a nav point?
Not yet. I need more information. Another surveillance device will be adequate.
Adequate. Sounded very English the way you said that. Very British. Well, I know there's not a British accent, an English accent. I don't want to be... incorrect, you know. So nothing to scan stuff. Continuing. Still got this thing. Oh, we kind of sort of almost passed it. Turn left. It's up over it. Can I get on the other side of this camp? Oh, there's more stuff. Another camp. Yep. Can't be coincidence that these two camps are right near each other. Breach this. Oh, there is more. I was feeling bad for you. You were getting into it. All the day's work. Yeah, they were checking these guys out.
A scourge site is nearby, Pathfinder. Remnant activity may be unstable.
Where is that? Okay, hold on. Should I fix... He's telling me stuff after I destroy the Remnant. He's telling me how to mine when I've already brought out my mining thing. What the hell? I should call you late for the party, Sam. There's nothing else. Alright, where's the plant? I think we're close to that plant, so let me just grab it. And we'll destroy this thing. A Chorlelrian. Oh.
Hostile!
Can I scan it? Don't kill it. Or let the body stay. Either one. I don't think I have a Chorlelrian. No, I did. Alright. Who's shooting? And where? Over there? Oh, they're fighting them. It did hit him. I'm a sniper, baby. I'm sniping you with an assault rifle. I want to get this plan. I don't want to mess with these guys. Where? Oh, behind me? I passed it. How can I not? That's a nomad. Is it just down there? What am I looking for again? Ah, turn around. It's a drone. How can I not see it? Is it on top of a rock? But it's on top of this rock. And I can't see it from where I am. In any case, it should be easier to see from up here. Oh, that's you. Facing this way. Turn this way. Am I blind or what? Oh, it must be right under. This is ridiculous. Is it on top of that? It looks like it's closer than this rock, though. Oh, crap. Nice.
Shield boost enabled.
I thought that was one of them cloaked or something. Am I still facing that way? I can't believe it's this hard to find. I'm like, it's gotta be on top of that rock. Sorry guys. It's just freaking ridiculous. Are you up here? Because seriously. This? How could we be so close and yet so... I don't know.
Giving shield assist.
I don't need shield assist. I need you guys to help me find drones. Alright, hope the others are a little easier to find. Definitely tucked back here. I knew I thought I was like so close to it when I was by the edge of the... I don't know. What's next? Remnant ruin. Well, there's a remnant ruin here as well. You mean the one we're right next to? I guess. We've seen this stuff. Or is that just past time? This remnant ruin, right? We have explored it. Should be blue now. Oh, this one. I'm having so much trouble locating things on the map. Greetings. How are you today?
Nice work.
There's another. Vault Forge Relay. What was that little sound? Because we got element zero? Is there anything else we can activate or do things with? Nope. Nothing to be had? Okay. Well, there was something laying there. Now it's gone? No. Alright, guys. Shrug. Just, finding more crap. Exploring EOS. We got scanning rocks, seismic hammer, number two, find drones. This is going to lead us to probably uncover some more stuff. We have a forward station, we'll activate that, and of course the remnant ruins there. Drone, meet the, whatever this guy is. I forget his name. It was so familiar though when I heard it. Memory trigger, a drone, a mineral, and a drone, and another thing. So we are uncovering more. Let's see how big the map will get. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.